Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. This is the most requested video. Some 12 to 15 people have mailed me personally asking me, requesting me to make a motivational video. So actually I thought of making this video tomorrow, but there are many Saturday study talk questions which are waiting for tomorrow. So I thought, let me make this video today. So coming to the motivational talks, I'm not a professional motivator, but I would like to tell you few things which motivated me, may help you in your motivation. Okay, so coming to let me start with my PG story. It's not like the autobiography or something like great story, but I would like to tell it because it may useful to you, it may be useful to you. So when I started my PG, I was like, I'm not at all interested in doing that particular course. Why secret, let me reveal. It's an MCA course. I was not at all interested for that. So what happened was, then I for 1 year, complete 1 year, actually that is 3 years course. Coming 1 year, I used to not listen to classes. I used to have 90 plus percentage of attendance, but I never used to put my brain there in the class because I was not interested in the course. Okay, so I every day after coming to home, I used to cry a lot. I used to feel like, why am I wasting my time? So then there comes this friend who inspired me, who just asked me to study. If you are not interested, don't do job in software, but at least study, because you have already joined in PG and there's no other option to left for you but to study. So this friend who motivated me to study, the thing started slowly. I used to first try to study, understand the concept. Okay, I used to study, I used to understand the concept, first sem, not so good marks, not so good marks. It's something, I don't want to tell the marks also. It's about 70, but according to me, I don't think that's my capacity, because I used to really study well since my childhood. So I am not satisfied with the marks. So what happened was, there was a fest in CBIT, because I had done my PG in CBIT. So what happened was, I used to have the passion of vlogging. Okay, vlogging my college, vlogging my, the competitions which happened there. Like, it may be like the gaming competition or dance competition, whatever it might be. I used to vlog it, and there is this one person. Like, I have another friend. Okay, a common friend to my and my bestie. Okay, there's one common friend. So she and I was walking in the lawn of the college. So there is this one person who told her, who complimented her, telling, you're the best student, you're the topper, you're all that. Complimenting her, he complimented her, one strange person complimented her, which was not at all a wrong thing. I don't think it's wrong. And he told me, the same person told me, you are fit for nothing except for vlogging. Okay, so this one sentence changed my life. I should really thank that person. This one sentence changed my life. My tendency is that if one person comments me, or if one person tries to put me down, I'm going to show him or her that I am nothing less than them. Okay, so this one comment struck my brain directly, and then I started studying, not out of interest, to prove that person was wrong. Okay, so I started studying. So first sem I got marks 7.5, 7.6. Second sem I got around 7.5 again. So this comment was happened after completion of first year, which was in at the end of my second sem. Okay, it's end of 1-2. Okay, So this comment happened, like every day I used to think of it. I used to, like, you know, I was like preparing myself to prove him and to show what I am to him. Okay, so I started studying, and from 2-1 I used to see the board, listen the concept, understand the concept. I started loving my course. Suddenly I started loving my course, my faculty always I used to love them. I started loving the course. I used to love the subjects. I started, topping. Like suddenly, I got 8.8 within 3 months. Okay, because my sem used to be the gap between each and every sem used to be 3 to 4 months. Within 3 months, I came from 7.4 to 8.8, and in 2-2, I topped my class. In the third year, a miracle happened. First, let me tell you the first miracle which happened. In the third year, the same person who who commented me, who told I'm fit for nothing but vlogging, just for vlogging, I'm there in that college. The same person in the same fest, after very 2 years, came to me and told me and complimented me. You're doing a great job. Like, you know, you beated everyone in the class, and you know what is the secret of success and all. And then I told that person, one great person who commented me before 2 years, inspired me and all. I just told in an indirect way, not like you told me, you too, or not like that. So, you know, he understood that, I hope. You know, he was like, oh, who told you that, all that? I said, like, some person who really helped me, like, leave about him and all. I was, in the very same sem, again, I topped in 3-2, I topped. And the greatest thing is, I stood as a topper of my class, and I won academic excellence medal in the very same fest, which was the greatest motivation. So first, what you need to do is you have to understand, like, why are you down? What is the reason of your sadness or sorrow? First, try to find out the reason. If you're That is the one tip which I would like to give. The second tip is that if you're not interested in the course which you are studying, if you are still in the starting stage of that course, just leave that course. Try to convince your parents somehow and just skip that course, and then join in this course which you are interested in, which excites you. That is the second tip. And third tip, if your parents are still compelling you, that's your personal choice. I can't tell you anything. It's some, the complete decision which you need to take. And the fourth tip is that always make sure you have a friend with the same frequency, same wavelength frequency, same mindset and all, because whenever you are down, he or she is the person who are going to bring you back to the form. Okay, so it really helps, trust me. And the fifth important tip is that please try to distract from negative vibes. Okay, I know, I completely know, once you are down, what sort of thoughts you'll get, and what sort of depression you may go through. I know everything, because even I went to all those situations. It's nothing new. So just try to distract your things. If there are like the movies, new movies which you like to watch, just go there and watch. If you want to talk with your family, just go there and spend time, just chill out with your friends and all. So please don't be alone, because it's really stressful. Like, all the stupid thoughts are gonna come into your brain in that particular time. So do all these things. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Hope the video helpful. Like, at least if this video inspires 10% of the viewers, and I'll be really thankful and glad. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Hit this like button which is below the video, and also don't forget to share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching.